Okay, so thank you ma'am, we are now Straight. Ganyan ang needle niya. Straight. Kung ang isa naman, ganyan ang needle niya, 45 degrees. Ganito ang needle niya, 45 degrees. Kung smaller ang needle, diretso. Okay? So, 45 degrees muna tayo. Let me just prepare your insulin na lang. Kuha tayo. And then, aspirate ka ng 0.1. Okay. So, yung color black. Ayan. Para hindi ka sumobra. And then, remover. Close mo again. Touch, touch. Close. Okay. Wala ba tayong pakumaka ko ng towel or lotion sa likod? The area for the subcutaneous injection. Ayan. Let me just expose the area mo. Dito tayo, kaya meron niya ang saan ka. Then, saan ka? Wala kayo ang practice. Then, sign by. Okay. Inner to outer. Sanitizing area. Then, discard. Counter dry. Then, proceed. Okay. Kung I am pa ganyan, ano? Pero kapag 45 degrees, just stop. Naka-slide. Bend. 1, 2, 3. Aspirate ka ulit ng konti. Walang blood. So, introduce now the medicine. Place it lightly. And then, remove. Rest it for a while. And then, okay. Over ulit. Bang, paano yung maliit na needle? Remove. Remove. Okay. Aspirate. May ko lahat ng needle. Ito ang maganda dito. Meron na siyang 5, 10, and then units. No insulin kami, 5 units. So, kapag sinabi nito na 5 units, at yung 5 units na P, ASP, retino. As you can see, 5 lang yung first time. Move on. Cover mo ulit. Alright, hindi ka ng skin. Ready na ako. Cover mo ulit. At cover and you're dry. Mapuri pang iniwan ko rin yung dry on, dry on. Okay? So, ayun na, sanitize mo lang. Okay? Into the outer. Start. Then, ito ang 90 degrees. Diba, wala na siyang bend? Yan. Then, aspirate ka ulit. Making sure na walang blood. Wala. So, direction. Kasi kapag may blood naan, meaning nahit mo ang veins. Rest for a little while. Yan. And then, thank you very much, ma'am, for your cooperation. If you need any help, just press the more button or call my name. I'll be at the kitchen preparing your food. And then do your after care. Para malinis. Okay. Next. Let's proceed now sa intra-verbal. Dito tayo kasi wala. Ah, meron. Okay, so intradermal, usually these are the parts. Okay, next, the same. Get you, water ball, sanitize your hands. Then cross-contamination type of organisms, and then where the necessary treatments for efficiency of the procedure and the movement. And then get now your, so there now your water balls. Ito ang pang-IM. Okay. pa yung mukhang kumulungan. Ayan, nag-aabot na. Eh, dapat yung naka-face up. Okay? So, yung may butas, yung ang naka-face up. So, nasanitize na. Ang gagawin naman dito, iganyan mo. Para mag-stretch yung kanyang kamay. Or, iganyan mo. Or, iganyan mo. Or, ganyan. So, in this case, i-stretch ko. And then, flag. Kapag-flag dapat, level up, and then, diretso. Kapag, na-insert mo na, huwag na po needle, be very careful, insert ka na rin na, medi, sit, ayan. Kapag meron lang na form na, circle, sa kanya hindi ito mag-form ha. Remove, over, and then sulatan mo siya. Kunyari dito nag-form, so, daan, sulat ka doon, and then, what is the date today? May 11, 24, and sign ka. Anong oras? 8:30. Ready time ka lang na mag or else mapupush mo yung wheel. Okay? Na nagawa mo. Tapos, i-check mo ito after 15 to 30 minutes. Kapag yung circle na yan lumaki at